Hello everyone, welcome back on my channel. So today we are gonna review or just the overview of the Blue Yeti microphone which I have recently ordered. And keep in mind it's not a Blue Yeti Pro but the standard Blue Yeti one which I got for around 8,000. And the best part about this mic is it's the build quality. It's entirely made up of metal and not any plastic or anything like that. And to be honest, it's kind of more or less like the weight of my MacBook. So on the front you have mute and the volume button. On the back you have pattern, which is basically four type of modes, and the other one is a gain knob, like how much you want to gain the input. Like if you are speaking from a bit far away from the location, then it will still catch the voice pretty well, but it will catch the noise as well. And at the bottom you have micro USB port and the headphone jack to live monitor your audio with the headphone. And you have two knobs to set the direction, whether you want it to move it forward or backward, like that. So now let's try to plug it in and see how is the quality. And keep in mind that the current voiceover I'm doing using the same Blue Yeti microphone, and the audio will be a little bit edited, like noise removal and stuff like that. But when I do the screen recording, I will compare the sound quality of the mic between MacBook Pro and the Blue Yeti microphone. And in order to connect with MacBook, I'm gonna use this Amazon Basics adapter, which is like Thunderbolt 4 for 40 gigs or something like that. And you get a micro USB, you have to connect it over there. So now let's connect it and we will see how it goes. If you guys are enjoying my video so far, sub to the channel will be very helpful. And if you guys have any feedback or any questions, do let me know in the comment section below. And now without wasting any further time, let me quickly switch to screen recording and then we will check all four modes and compare it with the MacBook's microphone as well. So here I go. Guys, now we are into screen recording and now we are gonna test the microphone of the Blue Yeti. So for those of you who are gonna try for the first time, let me show you how you can select the input. You can go to system preferences, then sound, then input and output. So for the input you have to select Yeti stereo microphone, then you will be able to record from the default the external Yeti microphone. So as of now, I am recording via this second mode, which is cardioid. As I have told you, we have four different options. So let me tell you about each and every option as per the packaging. So the stereo is for like vocals and instruments. Then we have bi-directional, like if you are doing some sort of interview, podcast or anything like that, then that will be very helpful. Then we have another option which is omnidirectional, which is, as you can guess with the name, it is basically for conference calls, field recording, events, orchestras. Then we have the other one which is cardioid mode, which is for game streaming, Skype, podcast and voiceovers. And for now I am in cardioid mode. So let me switch to the different modes now. So first let me switch it to stereo mode. So I hope you guys are able to notice any difference, if there is any difference over here. So right now it is stereo mode. Let me try to increase the gain, and if you guys notice any difference, do let me know in the comment section below. Right now I'm increasing and decreasing the gain, which should affect my audio input. So this one was for stereo mode. Now let me switch back to cardioid. So this is cardioid mode. And I've done all the voiceovers and everything in this same mode. And one more thing, as I've installed parallels for Windows on this Mac. So it is basically a trial version. I'm still testing. I have not installed many apps apart from Chrome. So do let me know if you guys are interested in that kind of video, like parallels versus crossover and how to use Windows or other operating systems. And I'm thinking about purchasing the crossover one because that's the best, I guess, but I will test, then I will let you know. So this one was under Cardioid. Let me switch to Omni. So now we are in omnidirectional mode. And if you guys notice any difference, do let me know, because I'm not sure how is the sound quality. And one more thing, I'm not gonna edit the audio quality and not gonna remove the noise as well. So you guys will be able to check whether there is any difference between the normal mode and this mode, between the type of noise the microphone can remove by default or catch. So right now we were in we are using omnidirectional. Now let me switch to bidirectional. So now I'm into bidirectional mode and I'm not sure if it's gonna make any difference, but so far when I checked, the best two modes for the cross voiceover are the Cardioid and the Omni ones. For the stereo and bidirectional, the sound input was not that great for some reason, but I found Cardioid and Omni ones are the best. Now these are the four modes and you can obviously increase the gain and decrease the gain as well. So now what I'm gonna do is I will simply change the microphone input and we will see if there is any difference in between MacBook's microphone or Yeti one. So now we are in MacBook microphone. So now you guys will tell me whether the MacBook's microphone are better or the Blue Yeti ones. I guess both of them are more or less like similar if you are not gonna edit the voice or do anything like that, because when I uploaded the last video, I guess the MacBook's microphone were really good. So it seems they are pretty good for the price. So do let me know in the comment section below if you guys notice any difference. Once again, this is my MacBook's Pro microphone. Let me switch back again. And now we are on Yeti stereo microphone. And as you can see, when I'm using stereo Blue Yeti, let me switch back to Cardioid mode. You can see the voice input, it goes up to here. And when I switch back to microphone for the MacBook, let me check once again, and there is a big difference, like 3 or 4 dots, and here we have like 5 or 6. Now it's more or less the same, I guess. So that's pretty much it for this video. And again, we are back on stereo from the Yeti. So if you guys have any questions or any reviews or any feedback, do let me know in the comment section below. I will be happy to answer each and every question of yours. So that's pretty much it, and I will catch you in the next one.